Hi, today I would like to invite you on a little journey with me of self-discovery. The first thing I want you to do, I want you to empty your hands. So if you're holding your phone, find a place to keep it aside and join me in this demonstration. Now, with your hands empty, I want you to clasp your hands in such a manner that one of your two thumbs come on top. If you see, for me, it is my right thumb on top. But for you, it could either be left or right, and both are perfectly fine. And by the way, have got nothing to do with whether you're left-handed or right-handed. Now, watch me carefully and do exactly as I say and do. Unclasp your hands and now shift the position of your fingers in such a manner that now when you clasp, the other thumb comes on top. So if earlier it was the right thumb, now it should be the left thumb and vice versa. How does this feel? Little strange? Uncomfortable? As if something doesn't really fit in. Some of you may have a little finger sticking out and wondering what's happening, what's wrong. Some of you may be struggling to get it the other way around, but I'm sure you'll find a way. Tell me, how many of you actually have this strong urge right now to unclasp and go back to your previous clasp? You know what scientists say? They say we were probably just a few months old when we first clasped our hands. And there's a very high chance that we continue to clasp our hands in the same manner for the rest of our life. So much so that a lot of us didn't even know that there was an alternate way of clasping our hands with the same 10 fingers. You know what? What did we do here? We made one tiny shift. Just moved our hands by one little finger and you felt uncomfortable. Imagine what happens when we want to shift the bigger things in life. Your behaviors, attitude, mindset. You know, for example, the way you respond to conflict or the way you look at authority, power, success, organizational politics, gossip, or even adapting a new habit. There are these tiny little voices constantly ringing in our heads. And it is these voices that ultimately differentiate between the exceptionals and the ones who remain normal. I'd like to leave you with something to ponder over. No breakthrough can ever take place inside your comfort zone. Keep challenging, keep exploring, keep watching.